Wait, n?
n minus 5 divided by 2 equals 5.
Yeah, this is it, right?
This?
Yes.
All right. So I'm trying to find n. Simple. This fraction, this is the opposite of it. To get rid of it, plus 5 over 2, plus 5 over 2. This goes away.
So, okay, so, yeah.
And then this is 1. And then you have to do, what's the answer, 1 and 2?
So, adding, okay. So, oh, 2.
Exactly, 2. 1 into 2 more times?
1 goes into 2 times.
Times 5.
Times 5, 10.
And you're pushing down. 2 goes into 2 how many times?
1.
1 to 5?
5.
So 15 over 2, right? So n equals 15 over 2. So n equals what?
N.
You can say 15 divided by 2. 15 goes, 2 goes to 15 how many times?
2 goes to 15, 14 times.
No.
Seven times.
Seven. Exactly. So we go to 14. Then the 1, put a 0 here. And 2 goes to 10 how many times?
2 goes to 10, 5 times.
5. So it's 7, 1, 5, or 7, 1, 2. Same thing. That's your answer. Make sense?